at it. He also credited assistant coach Earl Watson Jr. because they watch a lot of film together. He says coach has been encouraging him to be patient, not too fast, not too slow. We see him draw the doubles and then at perfect timing distributing to his teammates. Guys, it's all about, he said, when the ball in his hands, he can command the defense, Matt.
Yeah, there's no question about that. And